I'm not a person in my position to want to communicate with you, because I'm not a person that needs to be clapped at. I quite frankly feel uncomfortable being the center of attention sometimes. So it forced me for years and years to figure out the path that I'm on. And it always came back to you guys, it always came back to the fans. So when I was writing a song, when I was writing for Famous Monsters, I was no longer in the Misfits, I was just working for them. When I was writing for Famous Monsters, I wrote a song called Fiend Club in hopes that one day I would be able to communicate how foreign all of you people are to me. And, you know, essentially we're strangers, you know, but when you tell me your stories about how the music relates to your life, and love, and loss, all of a sudden, our individuality, we feel that commonality. We can't quite explain it, but therein lies life and love and God and all the shit that's missing from the world. And that's why I always say, you come to my grave show, I know that hardcore kind of mixed in with the moshing, but when we dance, at a Michael Graves show, you should be working together as a unit in the middle of the floor. Instead of simulating fighting each other, we need to work together, simulate working together. So dance to this song, sing to this song. This is called